नाइन्थ, ए वायर ऑफ 3 units लेंथ is cut into 3 pieces so that the product of the lengths is maximum possible. Then the product is so first option 27, second option 3, third option 1, fourth option 1/3. See, a wire of 3 units length is cut into 3 pieces so that the product of the lengths is maximum. The product of the lengths must be maximum. Then what is the product of the lengths of the 3 pieces, maximum length, we have to find out. So that means this problem is nothing but application of maxima and minima. Suppose let the 3 pieces be x, y, z. Sum of these 3 pieces obviously becomes x plus y plus z is equal to how much? 3 units. X plus y plus z is equal to constant. Suppose if x plus y plus z is equal to constant, then the maximum of x, y, z is equal to when x is equal to y is equal to z. Suppose if x is equal to y is equal to z, then the x becomes constant by 3, y becomes constant by 3, z becomes constant by 3. Here also x becomes 1 unit, y becomes 1 unit, z becomes 1 unit. What will be the maximum value? Product of the x, y, z values here 1 into 1 into 1, 1 obviously. So that's why here you can remember this problem like this. This is the length of the wire, break into 3 parts, x part, y part and z part. Total this length is 3 units. Suppose if x plus y plus z is equal to k, which is constant, then x, y, z will be maximum at x is equal to y is equal to z is equal to k/3. Okay, so that means now x, y, z maximum is equal to k/3 into k/3, k³/27. So here k stands for how much? 3 units. Here x plus y plus z becomes 3. Am I correct in this case? That means this part plus this part. So k is equal to 3. Substituting here, k³ is 27 by 27. You get 1. So third option is the right option. Tenth one, if the circle एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस फोर एक्स प्लस टू वाई प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो बाइसेक्ट्स द सर्कमफरेंस ऑफ द सर्किल सर्किल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस टू एक्स प्लस एट वाई माइनस डी इज इक्वल टू जीरो देन सी प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट ऑप्शन माइनस थर्टी सेकेंड ऑप्शन माइनस सिक्स थर्ड ऑप्शन थर्टी फोर्थ ऑप्शन सिक्स सो द कॉन्सेप्चुअल क्वेश्चन एज द फर्स्ट सर्किल बाइसेक्स द सर्कमफरेंस ऑफ द सेकेंड सर्किल सो दैट मीन्स हियर सी दिस द फर्स्ट सर्किल bisects means second circle will be cut into two equal circles. This is the radical axis. Radical axis. That means so better you take it like this. This is the first circle. This is second circle. First circle bisects the circumference of the second circle. That means this is the diameter of the second circle. Center of the second circle lies on this radical axis. That's all. So that means first we have to find out center of the second circle. So in second circle g is equal to minus 1, f is equal to 4. Center of second circle minus g comma minus f 1 comma minus 4. Radical axis find out. Radical axis is first circle minus second circle. X square cancel, y square cancel. 6x minus 6y plus c plus d is equal to 0. Say this is 1. So according to the problem, 1 comma minus 4 lies on 1. Here see 4x 6x c plus d center of this one is minus 1 4 1 comma minus 4 okay substituting 1 comma minus 4 lies in 1 6 plus 24 plus c plus d is equal to 0. Now 30 plus c plus d is equal to 0. What is c plus d? Yes, minus 30. So which is the right option? The first one will be the right option.